The Indian mackerel, Rastrelica canagurta, belongs to the true mackerels of the family Scombridae. They live in the warm shallow waters of the Indian and West Pacific Ocean, basically from the Red Sea to Japan and Papua New Guinea. They prefer the warm surface water, often just above the thermocline, where the cold underlying water supplies the minerals, leading to a lot of plankton. Because that's what those guys are feeding on, macroplankton, fish, and shrimp larvae in particular. They filter them out of the water with their big mouths with the seemingly unhinged jaws. Spawning of the Indian mackerels happens in the open water in batches. Huge amounts of eggs, like hundreds of thousands of eggs per female Indian mackerel, are released into the water where the external fertilization takes place. The eggs and larvae of the mackerels live pelagic, and juvenile fish eventually will migrate towards the coastline, feeding on phyto and small zooplankton. The animals will be a maximum of 4 years of age, probably, and the average adult has 25 centimeters of length, which is 10 inches. The longest Indian mackerel ever reported was about 35 centimeters or 14 inches long. The Indian mackerel belongs to the most important food fish in India and Southeast Asia, but not only humans are relying on them, but also sharks, billfish, tuna, and big seabirds like pelicans.